NASA's James Webb Space Telescope has imaged an enormous display of auroras on our solar system's largest planet, Jupiter. These vibrant dancing lights are hundreds of times brighter than those seen on Earth, and are packed with details about how the planet's atmosphere behaves and what it is composed of. Auroras are created when high-energy particles enter a planet's atmosphere and collide with atoms or molecules of gas. At Jupiter, these charged particles come from either the nearby solar wind, which is a barrage of charged particles unleashed by the Sun, or material thrown into space by its own volcanically active moon, Io. Jupiter's powerful magnetic field grabs particles from all these sources, accelerating them to tremendous speeds. Some of these particles then slam into the planet's atmosphere, exciting the gas and causing it to glow. Webb's near-infrared camera has captured these fast-moving auroras in great detail, revealing features that have previously eluded astronomers. These particular observations were designed to see how quickly Jupiter's auroras change, expecting them to fade in and out slowly, perhaps over a quarter of an hour. Yet, the whole auroral region was seen to be fizzing and popping with light, sometimes varying by the second. This colossal shifting display gives us unique clues into the composition of Jupiter's atmosphere and how its magnetosphere operates. To get a more comprehensive view of these aurora, NASA's Hubble Space Telescope simultaneously took pictures in the ultraviolet by comparing the timing and duration of flashes seen in both sets of images. Astronomers can work out how Jupiter's atmosphere reacts to the onslaught of particles. But bizarrely, the brightest light seen by Webb in the infrared had no real counterpart in Hubble's pictures taken using ultraviolet light. In order to cause the overall brightness seen by both Webb and Hubble, we need to have a combination of high quantities of very low energy particles hitting the atmosphere, which was previously thought to be impossible. This has left many new and exciting questions to be answered.